Welcome back to Detail Garage. Today, we're working on a Mercedes-Benz SLR. Now, this is a high-performance sports coupe, and it has a special brake system. This actually uses a carbon ceramic brake system. Now, with any sort of performance car you have, especially one with this type of brake system, they kick out a lot of brake dust. This car goes very fast, and it's actually pretty heavy, so it goes hard, but it stops even harder. Now, when you kick up all that brake dust, it can actually damage the wheel and rim if you don't clean it out well enough. Now, over time, that brake dust will erode the finish and cause the wheel to corrode and break down. So to help protect the wheel and to help keep it looking better for as long as possible, we're gonna apply a coat of Wheel Guard. Now, Wheel Guard is a specialty sealant that helps protect the wheel and keep it shinier. Now, this lasts through all kinds of extreme heat conditions, so even if you're using a car for racing or for rallying, or just driving around on the street in a very cool car, it's gonna help protect their wheel and rim and keep it looking great. So we've already done a wash on the car. We already cleaned the wheel, the face of the wheel, and inside the barrel of the rim. It's looking a whole lot better. Now we're gonna apply a coat of Wheel Guard to help it keeping looking the best that it can for as long as possible. I'm gonna unscrew the cap of the pot here. Take off the little protective coating. You can see that Wheel Guard is a nice sort of a cream or a putty. It's very easy to use. I'm gonna take a workhorse applicator pad. This is the gray pad. And I like to use gray workhorse applicators and towels for things like wheels or any metal around the car. That way I know, you know, metal is gray. I'm not gonna confuse these, put them anywhere else in the car. If I get any brake dust or grime from the wheels, I'm not gonna put it on the paint and damage anything. So I'm just gonna take the applicator pad, get a little scoop of the Wheel Guard on the applicator, and I'm just gonna spread it out across the rim and all the spokes. Just gonna spread everything out. Like with all other products from Chemical Guys, less is more. If you use the product correctly, you'll get better results and your products will go a lot further. So you see, I've already coated the entire wheel face. I'm just gonna work it in, get a nice thin coat over the whole surface. It makes more sense to put a thin coat of any type of sealant or wax or wheel coating like Wheel Guard over the surface, because only what's being spread directly on the metal is actually bonding. Anything on top of that coating that's on the metal is just wasted product. It's not bonding to anything. So a thin, even coat is all you need. Now, you might not be able to see this coating on camera, but up close you can see the coating actually sticking out on this dark silver wheel. It's gonna get a little bit more through the hub of the wheel. Put it around the lug nut holes. There we go. Make sure it's across everything. Now, Wheel Guard has a cure time of about 10-15 minutes. So I'm just gonna give it a few minutes to cure. Once it's dry to the touch, I know that the product is cured and we're ready to remove it. So I'm gonna go ahead and coat all the other wheels around the car, and then we're gonna remove this and check our results. See you in a second. All right, so it's been about 15 minutes. The coating removes very easily, so it's ready to come off. I'm just gonna take a gray workhorse microfiber towel, fold it into fours, and I'm going to buff off the cured Wheel Guard from the face of the wheel. Now, because I applied the Wheel Guard to the wheel, it's actually gonna help reject some of the things like brake dust, intense road grime, and dirt from driving around on the street. And it's gonna make the wheel easier to clean anytime I have to detail the car. So that way, I don't have to bust out heavy-duty wheel cleaners or degreasers. I can just use a simple soap, like any of the car wash shampoos from Chemical Guys, or the Diablo Wheel Gel, and use just one soft brush and knock all the brake dust and grime off the wheel, no problem. Now, Wheel Guard lasts through all kinds of intense heat put out by these carbon ceramic brakes. It'll help to protect the wheel for up to 12 months if you maintain the coating with regular washes. so the abrasive debris doesn't really build up over time. There we go. Now the wheel's looking a whole lot shinier, and it's protected from all the horrible elements like aggressive brake dust, road grime, and intense heat that happens from brakes and wheels. If you want to learn more about Wheel Guard, you can check it out on our website. Links are right below. If you want to learn how to detail any part of your car, inside or outside, wheels or matte paint finishes, subscribe to our YouTube channel. We have over 800 videos showing you how to detail just about anything. You got a nice car? Let's keep it clean with Chemical Guys.